terms of Quibi, she says she works at a part-time. Wine in a bag. Unbelievable.
You guys seem nice. Considering, I think they were ex-cons. Normally doesn't bother me much. I mean, people make mistakes.